Similar to the pythons invading the Everglades, the lionfish have really taken over our reefs and waterways. So that's why the team is diving into their new habitat so they can figure out exactly how many lionfish there are, how quickly they're breeding, and also what other species they're destroying. The first lionfish